Welcome back to another episode of the Many Adventures of Hawk and Key. This is Old Shield 13. Getting ready to go on another fishing trip with the Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. Let's go with Lake Travis in Texas. Clear skies, heavy rain. Go for sunrise, heavy rain. And the bass default tackle box. Ooh, the Bass Pro Shops equipment pack. 300 items. I guess here's this good. Gonna see if we can just go catch some bass this morning. Find them in their little grassy homes and feed them some breakfast. All right. Look at that rain coming down. That is cool. It's pouring down. Oops. All right, here we go. Sinking on down a little bit. Jumper, so we know they're active even in the pouring rain. All right, So we've got the default bass tackle box. Also got these guys. I've caught some bass with these guys. Might as well cast a few back here. Feet deep, 62 degrees. It's good for catching fish. Look at the depth now. It's opening up. Let's cast a couple right here. There we go. So it's only 6 feet deep where I'm sitting here. I don't see anything swimming under the boat. All right, let's go find a good spot. Whoa. Get a quick drink of the coffee while that sinks. All right, here we go. See if we can have any luck this morning out here on the Lake Travis in the heavy rain. There's adventure to be had either way. All right. Oops. There we go. Fish a little of the shoreline here. I like those low overhanging branches over there. Deep. That's a good number, 13. Whoa, we got a jumper. A little hard to get a good hook with the jumper. That's okay. At least we know they're out here. And they like what we're feeding them. That was a good looking fish too. Whoa. Move the boat just a little bit. There we go. Whoa! Take it easy, fishy. There we go. Look at that guy. A big old catfish. 15 pounds, 10 ounces. That's the first catfish I've caught on Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. Very nice. 35.30 inches. Look at that monster. Just cast one more from this spot here. There's some good-sized catfish to be had in Lake Travis, Texas. With the Rat-L Trap Lake Fork Special. Go on down here a bit. See what else we can see. Not much on the fish finder. Poor strike. We'll take it easy. See if we can at least see him. Oh, he might be a little guy. Not too terrible much of a fight. Uh-oh. Here we go. He is fighting now. Where are you going, fishy? Come on. Whoa. There's some air time. Take it easy. I'm curious now. I want to see this fish. Ah. Well. Let's give him a second chance. There we go. Take it easy, fishy. Take it easy. Take it easy now. Whoa, look at that bass. 9 pounds, 7 ounces. We've reached level 21. It's the Lake Fork Special, 22.62 inches. Personal best. Spotted bass. I was going to say, I know I've caught a bigger bass than that, but look at that monster. Yep. Somebody's been tossing the bread out, coming down these steps here. Throwing the bait out here. Cast a couple here as well.
Watching. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video.
Yeah.
Bye. Have a nice day. Bye.
I hope you like the next one. Yeah.